I had the fortune of physically being near some of the great souls when they sleep. I should say that they don't sleep, they fall into samadhi. When they rest and wake up in the morning, Ram Surat Kumar, the great yogi Ram Surat Kumar, and Tiruchi Swamigal, Tiruchi Mahaswamigal, Sri Sri Sivaratnapuri Bhagavat Pada Acharya, who founded the Kailash Ashrama and made beautiful Sri Kshetra for Rajarajeshwari. I should say that he revived, because he himself says there was a temple below. When they did the foundation, they found a temple which existed. So he revived and built beautiful Devi temple, Rajeshwari temple. I had the fortune of being at their feet, near them, serve. Never I have seen any smell or odor of human body around them. Tiruchi Mahaswami and Kanchi Paramacharya, Chandrasekharendra Saraswati Swami, both of them are directly incarnations of Parashakti. Understand? It is my personal experience, an official stand of Sri Kailasa. Kanchi Paramacharya, Sri Chandrasekharendra Saraswati Mahaswamiji and Tiruchi Mahaswamiji, Kailash Ashrama, Bangalore, Rajarajeshwari Temple, founder, Tiruchi Mahaswamiji, Shivaratnapuri Bhagavatpada Acharya. Incarnation of Parashakti directly. It is my personal experience and the official stand of Sri Kailasa. I had the opportunity to be at his feet when I was a small boy in Tiruvannamalai. He used to come regularly to Tiruvannamalai for Deepam and other festivals and stay in Ishanya Mat. And then he had his own mat called Pavalakundru Madam. I do not know whether still, even now, that Pavalakundru Madam is under their Sangha, under their Pita. But in those days, he used to come and stay in both the places, Ishanya Mat. Ishanya Mat is under the Kovilur Mat, Kovilur Mata Sampradaya. And Pavalakundru Madam used to be his own mat, like a, his branch of Kailash Ashram. I don't know now who has it, but in those days, he used to come and stay in both the ashrams at different times. And I had the fortune of being near him at that time, and even in Bangalore, Kailash Ashram itself, at his pita, at his feet. I tell you, never ever any human odor around him. I have seen him waking up early morning from the bed. He will wake up like fresh flower and apply that basma and kumkum. Actually, the kumkum will not even be reduced or missing during his samadhi state. And I have personally seen, after he gets out of samadhi state, he will tell that he went in sukshma space and did some surgery and healed some patients, some devotees, disciples, and within next 2 days, that devotee or disciple or that person, family will come and tell, Swamiji, he saw you, you appeared there and gave darshan and healed, and he got healed. I have seen with my own eyes, he performing all these great power manifestations.